Let's restock parts in our parts inventory. If a part is below its minimum quantity, its unit tally will be highlighted in red. In some cases, we may even see parts with negative unit tallies. This means more units are associated with completed work orders than are currently in the inventory. We can quickly filter the inventory for parts below their minimum quantity by using the Needs Restock filter. When restocking a part, we simply input the amount that we have added to the inventory. We have the option to input notes explaining the change and attach any relevant files. We can also use the restock function to remove units of a part from inventory. Keep in mind that if we are removing parts from the inventory this way, we will be required to leave a note explaining the change. We can also restock parts through purchase orders. Fulfilling a purchase order for a specific number of parts will update the stock of that part in the parts inventory.